I'm Billie Schuttpelz. I'm coming to you from beautiful Melbourne, Australia tonight, and I'm very lucky to be able to look at that all day. But I'm going to be back in the States for Agile Dev West, June 7th, 2018, in Las Vegas, Nevada. I've got a session that I'll be bringing to you that's in the Agile Leadership track, and I've titled it Imposter Syndrome, Innovation Killer Among Us. I want to bring this to the forefront of Agile Leadership because I truly believe that it is imposter syndrome that is stealing so many of our authentic voices in the Agile community. Your ideas are important. Your ideas are needed. Together, we could solve some of the biggest issues that are facing our world today. In my session, we're going to learn how to break free of some of these attributes of imposter syndrome. Some of the things that we're going to be talking about are how you can create your own psychological safety, regardless of what kind of environment you're in, what company, what team, etc. Then we're also going to learn how to press into your strengths, how to foster them and to grow with what you're already good at and strong at. And then finally, to bring out that innovation among us, we're going to learn how to give ourselves a permission slip to play. Because it's during play that we reach some of our most wonderful, innovative, creative ideas. And I want to bring those to light. I encourage you, come to my session, whether it's for yourself or for somebody that's in your team, someone that you can see is struggling with this, but you're not quite sure how to help them. I will see you June 7th at Agile Dev West. Imposter Syndrome, Innovation Killer Among Us. I'm Billie Schuttpelz, and I'll see you soon.